Grizzly. Along the line, Lindholm. Off the corner boards. John Gibson can't hack it past the line.
Didn't get a shot off in time. Klingberg defended it well. Here, he's trying to get open for that seam pass around the dot. Doesn't connect. I thought Gibson was going to go for the faceoff there. He tried to chop it back towards the board side in order to maintain possession to get out of the zone. It just hits the pile, ends up on the stick of Hall, just turns around and hammers it at the net.
Scored the goal in regulation. Here he's in the shootout. Scores! Leaked it through the five hole.
Not sure if there was ever a threat of the backhand shot, and I don't think Gibson thought either, but there was just enough room for that puck to slide past the stick between the pads.
Max Comtois. Oh, saved by Ullmark! Linus Ullmark saves the day! And the Bruins win 2-1.